KPHG Penguin News Now with your hosts Anthony
and Shane.
Today is Thursday, November 3rd, 2011. It is the 42nd day out of 180 school days. Our special schedule for today is C. We are continuing our investigation of the eyeball lamps and those crazy bandits. After the lineup yesterday, we think we're getting closer to narrowing down who the primary suspects are. Here are some more ideas from you penguins. Sage from Room 18 thinks that it must be Mr. Durfee and Mrs. Swan because they seem like they would be good actors. Cornelia from Room 42 thinks the lamps are from Walmart's furniture section, but that the bandits are trying to take them because they thought we stole them. They don't want to let go of their friends, the lamps. Katie from Room 42 thinks it's Mrs. Houston because she was the only specialist who didn't get one. Katie thinks Mrs. Houston was trying to play a joke on us. And Landon from Room 15 thinks it was Mr. Durfee. Well, we hope to get to the bottom of this by tomorrow. Thanks for all of your great ideas. Now to today's lunch choices. The choices are meatloaf, cheeseburger, Popeye fun salad, and turkey ranch wrap. Now over to Shane.
Good morning, everyone. Today's announcements are
ding.
The fall auction and Kid Fest raised over $10,000. A huge thanks you to our PTA and all the families who came out and supported the activity. The PTA hopes to use the money they raise this year to get 30 iPads for classroom use. Choir kids, remember there's choir at 8:15 sharp. Remember to keep bringing in the box tops, Campbell's soup labels, and empty print cartridges. The money we earn helps our school do a lot of cool things. It's time for birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Michael Dukakis. He is the governor of Massachusetts and ran for the president in 1988. We have a few penguin birthdays today, and they are Ellie from Room 3, Sophia from Room 5, and Jackson from Room 40.
Happy birthday!
The weather for today looks to be cloudy with a chance of showers and very cold. Remember to take that coat out to recess. Now, to end our broadcast today, we have a question. We have a brain teaser question. Be sure to listen carefully and think to yourself, I am hard all around, but soft in the middle. What am I? A bed. Boy, that sounds cozy right now. Remember to keep showing your penguin pride today and be safe, respectful, and responsible. Have a terrific Thursday. This is Shane
and Anthony
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. See you tomorrow.